An update out of Danvers. Police have cited the driver who they say seriously injured a longtime crossing guard. Susan Turner was rushed to the hospital Wednesday morning after the crash at Poplar Street and Belgian Road. The driver, Penny King of Beverly, is accused of negligent operation of a motor vehicle. Danvers and state police are still looking into what may have caused the accident.